Learning about Potato Park in advance of the class and then going to it was probably the most surprising thing because I didn't know much about potatoes. I think of potatoes as French fries and my favorite food, potato salad. But I didn't really think about where they come from. And I go to the grocery store and I might see three different kinds. And who knew that there's 3,600 variety of potato in this potato park alone, and that they are aggressively, or at least assertively, protecting the seed stock of potatoes. And one thing that struck me so much, and this was just, it just hit my heart, is I believe that what they're doing in Potato Park is maintaining the seed stock for all of humanity because they are maintaining this variety of seeds of a crop that grows in many, many climates. And it's now grown all over the world, and it can grow in really bad soil, it can grow in really good soil, it can grow in super high climates, can grow at sea level. This is an amazing food, and that they are almost protecting it and guarding it, like the guardians of the potato for the rest of the world, is an underappreciated thing. I just am so struck by what a small group of very poor people are doing for the entire world.